which contains 7 colors such as FGR in it. Then while absorbing, it will absorb all the other light. So when take a red surface, it will absorb all the other colors such as violet, indigo, blue, green and orange except of the red, so that it can emit only red light outside. So white light will be incident on the surface, then it will be retransmitted as only red light, such that the color will be transformed. And when we take, you can see that there is no black in this, because when we take a black color, it will absorb all other colors such as UG or everything. It will be absorbed, and it will everything will be absorbed, so that it will not emit back. So it will appear as a black color. Okay. Next important point to be noted for competitive examiners, best reflector is silver. Okay, best reflector is a silver material. Okay, that is why it is used to deposit under the plain mirror or any kind of mirrors, and then coated back by the red color paint, so that it is more efficient. Important term is beam of light or ray. Beam of light, which is a bundle of light ray. Okay. These are the things which to be noted, and important points which can be asked in the competitive exams are that when stick is immersed in, immersed in a water in any angle, it looks like bent and short due to the absorption and due to the refractive index of the air and the water varies. And similarly, when a coin is placed on the bottom of the beaker, it appears to be raised, but it is actually deep down below that. Okay, the faces of the property of the refractive index of the air changes when it is heated. That is why when we sit opposite to the person who is sitting near to the heat or a fire, which appears to be shimmer. Okay, his face will appears to be shimmer. And important laws of reflection are: there are two important laws of reflection. Instant. The first law will be similar to the to that of the refraction, that is incident ray, reflected ray, and the normal will appear will be on the same plane at the incident point or point of incidence. Okay, incident. And the second point which is applicable only to the reflection property is that the angle of reflection will be same as the angle of incidence. The angle of incident ray will be equal to the angle of reflection. Okay. And the third property is also similar to that, which is when a light ray incidence on the reflective medium, at the angle of 90 degrees, it will travel back at the same range. It will not possess any kind of incident angle or reflector angle. It will be zero. Okay, two kinds of images are found in the form. Two kinds of images are found, which is real images and virtual images. Okay, real images in the sense which can be seen, which can be obtained in the screen. When it in terms of virtual image, which cannot be obtained in the scene screen, which can be only seen in the mirror or in the lens. Okay. Then, similar to lateral displacement in refraction, reflection contains lateral inversion. That is, lateral inversion. Okay, lateral inversion in the sense which can be explained as, when an object is placed in front of the mirror, it will appear as inverted. That is, the right side of the mirror will be seen as the left side of the mirror. Right side of the object will be seen as the left side of the image, object of the image. Okay, and the left side will be seen as the right side of the object of the image. Image, the object. Okay, let me show. Okay, let me take the house. This is okay, but it will appear to be like this. Okay, so right, left, when we take, it looks right and left in the mirror. This property is called as lateral inversion. Change of size in the mirrors.